main verb. That means the expression what the main verb want to say or describe. So describe the main verb or to show the mode of main verb, we use modals. And with the use of modals are spoken English. Spoken English means which English we use to speak out, to conversate each other. That English. Modals always made our conversation expressive. So let's see few modals which are written over on the board, and you have to know the value and the speciality of model and where we use these models. So the first model given is can, may, used to, need, must, lest. First is can, second may, third used to, fourth need, fifth must, and last is lest, alias T last. Can. To know someone's ability. To know someone's ability, that means when we want to know someone is able or not to do any work, we use to speak can. Can you help me? Can you speak in France? Can you speak in English? Can you pick that 1 kg packet? So when we want to see someone's ability, then we use can. Okay? May. When you want to any permission to anyone, as like when you are there in your class and you want to go to drink water, what you say to your ma'am? Ma'am, may I go to drink water? You say that? You use may. And may is a model which used to show probability, permission to express wishes. To express wishes, may I take your pen? This is a permission you are asking for his pen or her pen. So you are taking permission from that one, and you want his or her pen. That is your wish. So to express wishes, to take permission and to show probability, may, it will rain today. Probability. Probability used for sambhavna. So if there is any probability, we use the model may. Used to describe one's past habit. If you have a habit in your past, you have to explain that habit with the model used to. You was used to be first in your class. You was used to play cricket. I am used to singing. So used to describe one's past habit. You know about the habits? Need. Show necessity to absorb in. Necessity. You know about the necessity? If you, even if we have any need of anything, and that need is very high, that is called necessity. Necessity, need, and both are similar for each other. Okay? Show necessity to absorb in. You need to work hard. You need to drink water when you feel dehydration. You need to eat much if you want to be healthy. You need to take a hard study if you want to be first in your class. Need, avashyakta. Must, show a strong obligation. Must means that is definite, you have to done that work. You must read in your class. That is a hard obligation on you. You have to do that. If someone pressure on, if someone put a pressure on you, or any that thing which is important, you have to do that, then we used modal must. You must bring your bottle with you. We said many times, must keep your book along with you. That is must means compulsory. Must, compulsory. So, if the need or necessity is compulsory there, we used must. You must bring your lunch box along with you. That means this is compulsory to take lunch box along with you. Okay? When we show compulsion, that is the compulsory reason, we use word must. And last one is lest. Lest means should. Lest and should always used in a single sentence. If there is lest, there is already should inside the sentence. Okay, so look at page number 66. Use of lest and should is here. Look at first number statement. Lest is always followed by should. That is clear. Lest always followed by should. Move fast. That is an example. Move fast lest you should miss the train. Lest fast. Move fast lest you should miss the train. Lest used for anyatha. Anyatha. Okay. Let's discuss it in Hindi once for your comfort. Can. We use can and may for sakta. But may उस जगह पे use होता है जब हम किसी से permission मांगते हैं, जब हम अपनी wish express करते हैं, मतलब अगर कोई हमें कुछ चाहिए होता है तो हम express करते हैं उस चीज को, तो हम use करते हैं may. और जब हम किसी की ability जानना चाहते हैं तब हम can का use करते हैं. क्या तुम ये कर सकते हो, तो can का use होता है ability जानने के लिए, कैपेबिलिटी जानने के लिए. और मे का यूज होता है परमिशन लेने के लिए, अपनी विशेष एक्सप्रेस करने के लिए, या फिर प्रोबेबिलिटी मतलब संभावना को व्यक्त करने के लिए कि हो सकता है कि ऐसा हो, तब हम क्या करते हैं मे. ओके, यूज्ड टू की मतलब आदत हो जाना, और आदत हमेशा किसकी होती है, हमारी हैबिट्स की होती है. तो जब हम किसी भी पास्ट हैबिट को डिस्क्राइब करते हैं तो हम यूज करते हैं यूज्ड टू, मतलब उसको उस चीज की आदत थी. नीड मींस होता है आवश्यकता, आपको पता है, और जहाँ पर नीड हम पुट करते हैं वहां पर भी आवश्यकता नेसेसिटी एक मेन पार्ट होता है. मस्ट, ऐसा करना ही चाहिए. शो स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑब्लिगेशन, मतलब जो कंपल्सरी होता है कि आपको वो काम करना ही करना है, तब वहां पर होता है मस्ट. मस्ट मींस ये कंपल्सरी है कि जो भी बात आपसे कही गई है या जो भी है वो होना ही होना है या है ही, कंपल्सर होता है मस्ट मींस. और लेस्ट और शुड का यूज एक सेंटेंस में होता है. शुड ऑलवेज लेस्ट को फॉलो करता है और इसका मतलब होता है अन्यथा. जैसा कि इसमें दिया हुआ है मूव फास्ट, जल्दी चलो, लेस्ट यू शुड मिस द ट्रेन, अन्यथा तुम अपनी ट्रेन को मिस कर दोगे, मिस कर सकते हो, कर दोगे. ओके, आई होप मॉडल्स आर क्लियर टू यू ऑल. एंड ओनली फोर स्टेटमेंट्स, और वी कैन सी दैट पैराग्राफ, फ्यू सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन हियर एंड यू हैव टू फिल मॉडल देयर. सो रीड आउट ईच एंड एवरी स्टेटमेंट वेरी केयरफुली एंड फिल ऑफ द सुटेबल मॉडल. Model which are given here, can, may, used to, need, must and lest. Okay, this is your homework. You have to do it by yourself with the help of this video or your other one. We will meet again in our next class. Till then, complete your work. Bye bye, take care and thank you.